Yeah. Right.
So I'll change gear to make it harder.
Yeah.
Still waiting.
Do you never, it's going half a gear, do you never give it a little click more? No, but if you do, just to get over it for now, and I'll have a look. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. The indexing is out by half a gear by the sound of it. No, I understand what you're on about. Do you want to go in front of me? Because then you'll enjoy the hill more going down it.
You want to take your head away?
Is there something perched on the end of that polytunnel?
On that one?
Oh no. Yeah. It's a something. Yeah. You won't take my hill away.
Well, I just thought, you know, I could take him exactly away.
You're stealing my wave,
yeah.
Man. Dude. No, it's as nice this one, this hill. Yeah. Exactly. Oh, pigeon. Could have done. I wonder if it had a friend coming out behind it. They do that. Yeah. Last time I came through there, let me have a think. Yeah, we can do that. Let's do that instead. That's better than this way. Even though it's private. All right. Because what I did, I was up on the old platforms. And I ended up having to climb through all the fence. Because I rode the length of the platform. Hello there.
Oh,
that's all right. Now they've remodeled all this, this don't actually go anywhere anymore, so we'll have to come back down again, round the corner and up the hill. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. Parasailing. Paragliding. Loads of them. Yeah. Straight down, look at that one. Stoop. That was falling big time. Okay. You see these trees? That's the Avon. Because that's why I was over here following the Avon. Remember when we went across from Lilbourne? That's just over there where that wind turbine is. Where? Oh, there's a buzzard up there. All right, yeah, got you. That's a bridge over there, isn't it? All gold. Sorry. Fuck him.
Don't cut me off.
Sorry. I was working hard. No. Right, do you want to go left or right? Left takes us back where we went. Right takes us up an hill. Really steep one. Let's go left. Yeah. Yeah. Car. Nah.